The only way to deal with an unfree world is to become so absolutely free that your very existence is an act of rebellion.